Day number six. Laundry room is painted. Two coats. Walls and ceilings. Closet is painted. Hallway painted, two coats, hallways and ceiling. Bathroom painted, two coats, walls and ceiling. We installed the new cabinet top, new faucet. Closets painted. Walls and ceilings in the entrance area painted. Two coats. Living room area painted, two coats. Walls and ceiling. Dining room area, painted two coats, walls and ceilings. Removed wallpaper from that bottom section. Gave it a skim coat and painted it. Kitchen. Walls and ceilings painted. Installed backsplash. Walls and ceilings, two coats. Family room area, painted, two coats, walls and ceiling. Hallway going up the stairs. Walls and ceiling, two coats. Bedroom number one. Paint the walls and ceilings. We got Pops cleaning the last few things. Painted the bathroom.
Changed the toilet.
Walls and ceilings, two coats. Pops is cleaning the tape of this room, make it look nice. Install the new toilet. We're gonna hang the mirrors back up tomorrow. Closet got painted. Bedroom number two. Painted walls and ceilings. Painted the hallway, walls and ceilings, two coats. Painted this bathroom. The walls and the ceilings, two coats. Installed the new toilet. Bedroom number three, painted the walls and the ceilings, closet, closet's painted. Bedroom number four. Painted walls and ceilings. Gave it a red accent wall. Hallway going down the basement. Well, stairway. Painted the walls and the ceilings. Two coats. Basement floor, painted the walls, two coats, and the small ceiling. Closet got painted. We'll be back tomorrow, Monday, to finish the remaining of the touch-ups. And to paint the garage area. Still gotta paint the ceiling, the walls, sand this section down a little. Make sure this is nice and smooth. And then prime it. Give it 2 coats of paint. Then we got a few things we gotta do on the exterior of the house. I'll keep you guys updated once we get there.